Some sad news from the world of entertainment. Cindy Williams, who played Shirley on the popular sitcom Laverne and Shirley, has died. She was 75 years old. In a statement, her family said Williams passed away after a brief illness. Her children say she was one of a kind, beautiful, generous, and possessed a brilliant sense of humor. Williams' other work includes starring in the 1973 film American Graffiti, and Francis Ford Coppola's The Conversation from 1974.